Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to episode 21, Accessing Your Most Frequently Used Folders or Libraries, here on HelpDesk TV. Most of us use just a few folders and libraries and return to them repeatedly. You can quickly access the most frequently visited ones with just a couple of mouse clicks. If what you're looking for isn't in that list, you can see a more comprehensive list of the most recently visited folders or libraries. Right-click the Windows Explorer icon on the taskbar to display a list containing your most frequently visited folders and libraries. Click the folder or library you want to access. To view an expanded list of frequently visited folders, in the navigation pane of Windows Explorer, click Recent Places in the Favorites list. If you don't see a Recent Places link, right-click Favorites and then click Restore Favorites Links. Once you've selected Recent Places, click the shortcut for the folder or the library you want to access. I hope you enjoy today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join us in our new Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.